This is the second video of Cheetara drawing from Toy. So I thought I had fun with the last one. This was the last one here. So I think I'll do another one. I'm not quite sure what I'll do. Let's think here. Let's give her like a really cool, let's give her a different pose. Let me see. Maybe something where she's smiling. She's thinking like, hey boys, you know. Puzzled to know what I'm gonna do here. I guess I'll just do it. I don't want to put her hands here. I don't want to put her. Okay, I'm saying I don't want to, and I'm here doing it. So let me see. Maybe her stick will come like that. Maybe. How about if it does this? I think that'll be kind of neat. Maybe off to an angle like that. Yeah, I think that'll be pretty nice. So let's do that. What should she do with this? Yeah, I guess I can have her hold her hands here. I think that'll be okay. There you go. That's cool. Let's do that and let's get that little thing there. do that. Cool. All right, it's time to erase all this mess. Cool. Maybe I should do something a little bit more bold. Maybe I should color her. Now let's try that. Make sure I got everything I need. I don't have everything I need, but maybe we can just go with what we got. I mean, ideally I like to use a smaller, thinner pen. I've got one. Huh. All right, give me 5 minutes. Be right back. This pen here, it's called Faber-Castell Pitt Artist. It's a good one. Look at the tip, super good. All right, let's do it. erase all this madness. These are Crayolas that I'm going to be using. Oh, Rose Art I'm going to be using right over here. I like to kind of use a little palette. I'll start doing stuff like that. See if it's what I want. That looks too dark. I need something a little lighter than that. Nope, too dark still. Yeah, too dark. That's pretty good. Let's go with that. Let me try this real quick. Thank you. Oops. Looks like her hair got a little yellower, but that's Cheetara. Cool. Thank you. I'll post this up on my Patreon, the high-res picture of this. Thanks for watching.